I know that this show has been a series of finales, but finally we are close to the real one. But before we do that, I'd like to reintroduce Mr. Stevie Wonder.
You know, I've experienced in my life recent times so many great experiences. Tonight, having a chance to perform with, again, Mary Wells, Martha Reeves, the Four Tops, and having the pleasure of performing for the first time with Gregory Hines, Patti LaBelle, the New Jersey Mass Choir, Rod Stewart, Diana Ross, again, Sarah Vaughan, Sammy Davis, I mean, Boy George, George Michaels are just incredible. And I really want to thank all of the performers. Smokey. I want to thank everybody for allowing me that great privilege. You know, when I first appeared here at the Apollo on stage at the age of 11, the future looked almost too fantastical. Things like, would little Stevie Wonder become a grown-up wonder? Would technology ever use its capability to bridge the gap for handicapped people? Would hunger, homelessness, racism, and senseless hatred always exist? Well, Motown is still paying me, so I guess that I can consider that a wonder. All of the equipment that you see can be programmed by anyone, sighted or blind, to play by itself. That is a technological wonder. But if these things have become a reality, these fantastical things, why are people still hungry? Why are people still homeless? Why do we still hate? Why does there now exist a new word in our vocabulary? Apartheid. Why do we as writers and artists have to still write and perform songs that let us know that love is still starving for itself? Maybe if we are as committed as those people who have given their lives for love, in living our lives to love, songs like this song might become someday obsolete. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. George Michael.
Good morning, friends. Here's your friendly announcer. Serious news to pass on to everybody. What I'm about to say could mean the world's disaster, could turn your joy and laughter into tears and pain. It's that love today. Don't delay, send yours in right away. Yeah. Hate's going round, breaking many hearts. Stop, be pleased, before it's gone too. Its possession, and it will if we let it destroy everybody. cautionary measures. If love and peace you treasure, then you hear me when I say, oh, you know that love comes in need of love today. Don't delay, senors, it right away. Hey, it's going round, breaking it all. Stop it, please, before it's gone too far. People, you know that love is in me. Of love, of love, of love today. Don't you delay.
We'll be right back with Diana Ross.